this in a stop and wait protocol. In a stop and wait protocol, sender and receiver having a channel with error rate 0.2 means 20% packet is lost while transmitting. If 400 packet sender send, then how many actual data packets will be sent? Okay, if 400 packet sender want to send, okay, here there will be want to send. If sender want to send 400 data packet, then how many actual data packet he will send, so that total 400 data packet will go to receiver if 20% of the data packet is lost. So error rate 0.2, that is 20% of data packet is lost. So suppose the X data packet, suppose sender have to send X data packet, okay, so total data, he will send total X data packets and error rate is 20%. So successful rate is 80%. So how many data packet will be sent successfully? 80% of the data packet will be sent to the receiver. So this is sender and this is receiver, so receiver will receive 80% of the data packet. So to, if he sent total X data packet, then 80% is the success rate is equal to 400. So if you will calculate, then you will get X is equal to 500. This is X and 80%, 80% means 0.8. so if you will, it will be divided by 8, so total 500 will be the answer. So sender total 500 data packet need to send. If suppose this is sender and this is receiver, so suppose sender send 500 data packet, so 80% of the data packet means 80/100 is equal to, this 0 will be cancelled, this 0 will be cancelled, and 8 5 40 400. So total 400 data packet will be successfully delivered to the receiver, so he will send 500 data packet. Okay.